Assalamualaikum, आदाब, नमस्कार. For all the viewers of NTV, I, Neeraj Agrawal, a spokesman to the Consul of India to Dubai and Northern Emirates, wishes a very, very happy new year. Today, I would like you to take on a virtual tour of the Consul of India. Lot of people might have heard a lot about the Consul of India, but might not be aware how we function, how we do a lot of work to serve our Indian community. So today, I would like to show a brief glimpse of our working, our building, and its the people working here. Please come with me. You can see the picture of Nataraja. We have a picture of Goddess Saraswati. We have some ancient artifacts, and you can see the, some beautiful pictures. You can see the picture of Prime Minister Modi with the Crown Prince of Abu Dhabi, and some beautiful pictures gifted by the schools. So this is our main reception area. Now I would like to take you to the auditorium. Auditorium is used for several purposes, not only for the cultural programs which we conduct or community conduct in the consulate, we use it for the several activities. Right now in the consulate, we are conducting a very good welfare initiative. So we are engaging our distressed women, or we can say domestic helpers, who are waiting for repatriation to India. So we engage them, we help them, we make them happy. So you can see how they are, we are doing something for them. Please come. Today we have the team from JMC School, and they are playing games with the women which are in our shelter. The school children are there. They are very happy to engage. This is the best example how the school kids and the our shelter can work together. Please give a big round of applause to this team, and we are thankful for you, so that they are making a part of their family. So this auditorium is used for many purposes. We have seen some finance programs, cultural programs also here. It has a capacity of 300 persons, but due to COVID restrictions nowadays, we are restricted to maximum to 70 to 80 people right now. I would like to your kind attention to the bust of our father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhiji. We have a Gita book in front of him, and we have in the background, you can see the Constitution of India, the preamble of the Constitution of India, as some of the biggest freedom fighters of India whose pictures have been put in the periphery of the preamble of the Constitution of India. So this is the best tribute we can have when we enter the consulate. We are inspired by the principles of Gandhiji, that what we are supposed to do. So this is a great tribute from ourselves to Bharat Foundation. Consul of India to Dubai and Northern Emirates is one of the largest consulates serving our Indian missions abroad. We cater to more than 2.6 million Indians in Dubai and Northern Emirates of Sharjah, Umm Al Quwain, Ras Al Khaimah, Fujairah and Azman. So now today we are going to take you on a virtual tour how the passports are processed, because passports are lifeline, and it's not only passport, there are several other services associated with the passports which are being processed in the consulate. So today we are going to take you on a virtual tour of the, our passport processing center. Please come in. Around 20-22 people work here day and night, and you will be surprised to know that on a daily basis we process more than 700 passports a day. So you will not believe a passport before issuing to you, it goes from 8 to 9 hands until the final process is there. So they are our frontline workers as far as the smooth functioning of passports delivered to more than 2.6 million living in Dubai and Northern Emirates. And consulate on its part is thankful to all its employees who are working day and night for the welfare of the Indian community here.
भारत का ये पासपोर्ट जो हमारी शान और हमारी आस है, ये कैसे आप तक पहुंचता है, ये आपने देखा कि यहाँ पर कितने सारे एम्प्लॉय हैं जो इसको कर अंजाम दे रहे हैं, और हर रोज 700 से ज्यादा पासपोर्ट यहाँ पर डेली बनाए जाते हैं. आपने देखा है कि कितना बड़ा स्टाफ इसमें लगा हुआ है, और कितनी मेहनत कर ये हमारी पहचान हम तक पहुंचा.
Would you like to see where your passports are actually printed? So I would like to have a glimpse of the one of the rooms of our passport printing, where the passports are printed. So you can see that there are number of passports every day 700 to 800 passports are printed on a daily basis, and with all the checks and balances, and to ensure there is a zero defect in the passport issuance system.
जी हाँ, यही वो जगह है जहाँ पर आप देख सकते हैं कि किस तरह से पासपोर्ट यहाँ पर प्रिंट किए जाते हैं, और इस तरह पासपोर्ट प्रिंट करने के बाद
ये पासपोर्ट हमारी पहचान हम तक पहुँचता है।
Dear friends, now we are going to take you a tour of the visa section of our embassy, which issues visas to all foreign nationals as well as process OCI cards to all foreigners and people, persons of Indian origin. So he is our consul visa, Kamchanji, and he is also in charge of the community affairs matter, and he deals with the all matter pertaining to community, their welfare, and all the issues faced by the Indian community in UAE, especially Dubai and Northern Emirates, where we process all the visa applications in the consulate. And since right now, because of the COVID pandemic, tourist visas have been not allowed by the government of India. So we are issuing a number of other kind of visas, medical entry visas for families, business visas, and employment visas, which otherwise foreign nationals are entitled to enter India. Very important section of our consulate, which is education wing, and they are primarily involved in verification of educational degrees issued by the Indian universities, as well as other NRI certificate required for the Indian college for the admissions of wards of NRIs in India. Dear friends, now we are going to take you to the very important section of part of the consulate, which is the marriage registration and solemnization section. Every month we do conduct or solemnize or register more than 60 to 70 marriages every month. And this process is done in a very particular manner, because we have to check a lot of documents from the applicants. But on a daily basis, a dedicated desk is assigned for this purpose. We have also consular desks and jail people desks, where the people who are lodged in jails are being assisted in one way or another. Dear friends, but this is the death is the ultimate truth of life, and we also have a dedicated death section in the consulate, which runs 24/7. And in this section, we provide all the services of passport cancellations and other necessary documents for the transportation of mortal remains to India, as well as local burial or cremation in UAE. So this is an important section, and sometimes people come here for the, you know, sealing of the ashes to bring back to India. So these all processes and records are kept here. We have by consul labor, who looks after the issues of the labor faced by the workers here in UAE. Apart from that, we have a commerce wing, which you can see on the side. We have a commerce wing, we deals with the commerce dispute, our trade promotions, all the issues faced by our Indian traders and body, and also conduct a number of summits here to bridge between India and UAE. Recently we had UAE-India summit on healthcare, we have on pharma, we have on food security, and now we are planning to have another summit on upskilling of Indian workers as well as on education. Consulate is a big representational body for the government of India, and this is located in the diplomatic area of in the heart of the Dubai near Burjuman. We have more than 100 people, as I told you, so we have a big administration as well. So we have HR issues, finance division, which is dealing on several issues of establishment and administration of the consulate. And in the end of this documentary, I will request all viewers to please connect with us either by the channel NTV, as we have been partnered with NTV for our monthly interaction by a program of Your CG Speaking, for which email has been given to you, that cgspeaking@ntvuae.ae. Apart from that, I will request you to please connect with us on 800-46342, that is 800 India. It is 24/7 toll-free number. For any problem, any assistance or any query, please feel free to contact us, and we will be happy to answer all your queries. We are here to serve you, and we expect cooperation from you and also a valuable feedback from you in order to serve you better. Jai Hind, Namaskar.
ജനങ്ങൾക്കൊപ്പം, വാർത്തയ്ക്കൊപ്പം, നന്മയോടൊപ്പം. NTV UAE to the world.